गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड. सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड आवर सिलेबस. नाउ वी विल डू रिविज़न. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 5, पैटर्न्स एंड सिमेट्री. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट, व्हाट आर पैटर्न्स? सो पैटर्न इज अ सीरीज और सिक्वेंस दैट रिपीट्स. ओके, पैटर्न इज सीरीज और सिक्वेंस दैट रिपीट्स. पैटर्न कैन बी नंबर्स और शेप्स. क्लियर? नाउ सेकेंड टॉपिक इज हाउ पैटर्न्स आर फॉर्म्ड. सो पैटर्न्स कैन बी फॉर्म्ड बाय रेपिटेशन ऑफ शेप, बाय चेंजिंग द नंबर ऑफ शेप, बाय चेंजिंग द कलर ऑफ शेप, और बाय चेंजिंग द डायरेक्शन ऑफ शेप. ओके, लाइक दिस, दीज आर शेप पैटर्न्स. यू कैन सी नाउ फर्स्ट, repetition of shapes forms pattern. You can see shape A and B. Shape is A is triangle, B is circle. So you can see here repetition of pattern, repetition of shapes, repetition of shape is there, that is form pattern. So this is also one pattern. Firstly triangle, then circle, triangle, circle, triangle, circle. So this is also one pattern. Second, you can see changing the numbers of shape form patterns. If we will change the number of shape, like you can see dots, first dot, one dot, then two, then three, then four, then five. Okay, this is the increasing. Okay, the number of dots are increasing in this pattern. Here you can see five, then four, then three, then two. Means number of dots are decreasing in this pattern. So means if we will increase the number of shapes or we will decrease the number of shape, that also form pattern. Clear? Third, you can see changing the size of a shape forms pattern. If we will change the size of shape, you can see now here semicircle is given to you. You can see now size is increasing. Okay, and here you can see size is decreasing. Means if we will change the size of shape, that also form patterns. Changing the color of a shape forms pattern. Here you can see all squares are given to you, but color is changed. Red, then orange, blue, red, orange, blue, red, orange. This pattern we will continue. Okay. Next is changing the direction of shape forms pattern. Direction can be anti-clockwise or clockwise. Okay. Clockwise or anti-clockwise. Clockwise means like clock is moving, and anti-clockwise means opposite side of. Okay, opposite side. Clear? So direction of shape is changing in this pattern. You can see it is changing clockwise. It is changing clockwise. You can see firstly flower is straight, then rightward, then downward, then leftward, again straight, rightward, downward, leftward. So like this it is also form pattern. Clear? Now I told pattern can be numbers also. Okay, so number pattern also you can take, like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, that can be number patterns. Okay, so let us solve one worksheet is there in your book. Circle the shape that will come next in the pattern. Circle the shape that will come next in the pattern. So you can see now shape is given to you. Firstly two are red color, then blue, then again two different red color, then blue. Next will be, what will be next? Next will be red color. Okay, clear? So you can see now two red, one blue, two red, one blue, then next will be one red. Then if one more they will ask, again one more red will come. Okay, so this will be the next in this pattern. Second, you can see arrow is, you can see now arrow is leftward, then upward, again leftward, then downward. See this pattern. Okay, observe this pattern carefully. Firstly arrow is on left side. Okay, then straight, then again left, then down. Okay, means we are not taking right side, straight and left one. So you can see now where it will go, where will, what will come next?
again I am repeating, you can see arrow direction, okay, leftward, then straight, left, then down, then left, straight, left. Now what will come? Down will come, okay, down will come, because this arrow is same everywhere, only up and down arrow is changing. Clear? So what will come? This down one arrow will come. So you have to circle what will come in the next. Third, you can see leaves are given to you. Two green, then one orange. Two green, then one orange will come. Okay. Now fourth, you can see alphabets. Okay. Small A, capital A, small B, capital B, small C, capital C, small D, capital D. Next will come E. After D, alphabet E is coming. So what will come? Small E, capital E, so small E, or what will come? Simple E or small E or capital E. So what will come? Yes. Firstly, they are taking small alphabet. So we will also take small, then capital. So this one we will circle out. Next, you can see one line, then two, then three, then four, then five. So next will be six lines. Okay. So here it will come next pattern. Clear? Now come to B part. Complete the number patterns. Complete the number patterns. So number patterns, I told any number can be there. So first you can see numbers are given 3, 6, 9, 12. Then filling the blank, then 18, 21, 24. So for number patterns, student, you will see the difference first. What you will see? First two numbers you will see. First is 3, another is 6. So see the difference. If difference will be the same, you can do easily. Clear? So 3 and 6, differences of 3. 6 and 9, differences of 3. Means what we are doing, we are adding plus 3, plus 3, plus 3, and we are getting next number. Clear? So 3, 6, 9, 12. In 12, add 3, you will get 15. So answer will be 15. 15 plus 3, 18. 18 plus 3, 21. 21 plus 3, 24. So this will be the answer. 15 will be the answer. Second, you can see 7, 14, 21. Filling the blank, 35. 42, again filling the blank. So you can see now 7 and 14, differences of 7. 14 and 21, differences of 7. So means 7 table also you can do easily. 7, 1 is 7, 7 2 is 14, 7 3 is 21, 7 4 is 28. Means 21 plus 7, 28. 28 plus 7, 35. 35 plus 7, 42. And 42 plus 7, 49. So wherever blanks are given to you, you will fill, okay, number there. Now third part, 2, 5, 8. So 2 and 5, see the difference of 3. 5 and 8, difference of 3. So means we will take difference of 3. Means we will add 3, 3 in next number and we will get next number. Okay. So means 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. 14 plus 3, 17. 17 plus 3, 20. And 20 plus 3, 23. Okay. Fourth, you can see now 24, 21, 18, 15. And filling the blank. Now 24 and 21, see the difference again. 3, difference of 3. And this is of decreasing order. Means numbers are decreasing by 3. Okay. So we will also minus 3. From every number and next number you will get. So 24 minus 3, 21. 21 minus 3, 18. 18 minus 3, 15. 15 minus 3, 12. 12 minus 3, 9. And 9 minus 3, 6. Here you can see fifth part. 7, 31. 6, 31. 5, 31. So means differences of 100. Okay, again it is in decreasing. Decreasing by 100. So minus 100 we will do. 730 minus 100, 630. 631. 731 minus 100, 631. Okay. 631 minus 100, 531. And minus 100, 431. Minus 100, 331. Minus 100, 231. Okay. So like this way we will do this. Part C, you can see, match the symmetrical halves to complete each figure. match the symmetrical halves to complete each figure. This we have done in exercise 5.3. okay, later on also I will explain this question. See, this is very simple, only you have to match. So we are doing this time only you have to match, okay, match the symmetrical half. So it is very easily, you can see one will match with V, two you can see half part of butterfly is there, so half is here with A, door is there, Almira is there, so this will go with D, and candy is there, so this will go with C. So I hope this worksheet is clear. So student, this worksheet you will do in book, okay. So next is the work which you will do in notebook, okay, with definitions. So chapter 5, like this properly you will do in notebook. Chapter 5, patterns and symmetry revision. Okay, firstly you will write what is pattern, what is a pattern. So pattern is a series or sequence that repeats, that I told you. And patterns can be number patterns or shape patterns. Mostly two patterns we will do, okay. Common, these are common patterns, number patterns and shape patterns. So number pattern example, you can see 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and 12. Differences of 2, 2. Okay, so we will take next numbers. Shape pattern, you can see triangle, then circle, triangle, circle, triangle, circle. So this is also pattern. Clear? Now students, there are some questions. Draw the next two shapes in the patterns. Okay, draw the next two shapes in the pattern. You can see this is rectangle, then circle, then downward triangle, again rectangle, then circle, then triangle, again rectangle. Okay, clear? So first I have done, secondly you will do, second and others part you will do. Big circle, small circle, big triangle, small triangle, big circle, small circle. So students, in revision you have to do more, okay. I will do less, you will do more, so that practice should be there. Properly practice should be there. When you will do practice, then only you can understand the concept nicely, okay. So here you can see upward V shape is there, downward V shape is there, then upward two V shapes are there, downward again same two, then three, then downward you will do and upward you will do, okay. This also you will try. Fourth is three triangles are given, only size is different. Big triangle, then smaller, then very small, okay, then again big, small, very small, then next three, next two blanks you will fill, okay. Now this was about shape patterns. Some patterns we will do number patterns, complete the number patterns. See, you can see now first is 27, 24, 21, 18, 15. Okay, now 27 and 24, differences of 3. See, minus 3 I have written means it is in decreasing order. So we are doing minus 3. So that's why I have written minus 3. 27 minus 3 is 24, 24 minus 3 21, 21 minus 3 18, 18 minus 3 15, so 15 minus 3 12, 12 minus 3 9, 9 minus 3 6. Second part also I have done 18, 27, 36. So you can see 18 and 27 differences of 9. 27 and 36 differences of 9, 36 and 45 differences of 9, okay, and it is in increasing order, means number will increase only, okay. So you can see one more way, 9 table you can see, 9 ones are 9 is not given, 9 twos are 18 is given, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36. So simply you can do the table of 9 also, if you know the table of 9. Everybody know now table of 9. Now third one is 16, 24, 32. So 16 and 24, see the difference, okay. You can see it is the difference of 8. 24, 32 again difference of 8, means 8 table you will continue, okay. I am giving you hint, but you will do yourself. 10, 20, 30, very simple. 24, 30, 36. So 24 and 30, see the difference, okay. 30 and 36, see the difference, and you have to do this yourself. Try yourself and do this all work in notebook. Okay, so this is the revision work. Practice for the same and be serious about revision. Okay, don't waste your time. So have a good day to all.